be a tremendous contest. Welcome to this pro club.
Hype! Hype! It's snowing. Walking in a winter wonderland. We're about to win this game. Alright, we need a win. There we go. Am I blue? I got ran over or something. Oh. That's pretty rough. Give me it back. There we go. We're going to win a game because I'm recording this one. Whoa. Yeah.
Torres. Into the face of the opposition.
Oh no! That was gonna be perfect, dude. I was gonna take it all the way. Downtown Judy Brown. I was gonna ruin lives. Is that us or them? I didn't see. It's us! Get back on my guy here. You got it? Oh man, he's trying to get over there. There we go, got it back. Oh no. Yeah. Whoa! He almost tore an ACL. Good gravy. You'd be kidding me right now. Oh. Oh no. I like seem to be like one step away from all these like loose passes and stuff. Like right there. Whoa. My Xbox just kicked in overdrive, it sounded like. Jeez. Seems like these guys are a better matchup than the ones that we've been getting so far tonight. Like, their guys don't seem to be crazy speeds. There we go. No! Ugh. This dude's trying to, like, go back and forward, back and forward.
Excellent positioning and the interception.
There you go. It's all good.
Now Warriner, and they're still going backwards all the way to the goalkeeper. Warriner.
What?
That will be a goal kick. Pacemire.
No.
Into the attacking third.
Oh. It was surely going to be a goal.
Well, he's been given the ball.
Well.
Do too much to get it. It's a poor pass.
What?
Rodriguez.
All right, let's get this. Let's get this a startieto. On them or on us? Offsides? Oh my God. Please just pick it up and boot it down here again. That was bad. Is that us? Someone's doing leg press. What are you doing? What? don't understand. Why would you try to dribble through three CP, like, three people? Oh, my. Everyone's kicking laser beams tonight, apparently.
He might go for goal here. Kept his balance. A touch of class, a back heel there.
No way. There we go.
Rodriguez.
Why didn't he keep going? If he would have went up like a couple steps, he would have had that one. Alright, well, you sit there and dribble in between your legs and see how far they get you, guy.
Real tussle for the ball. Got the tackle in.
Cody just dislocated his kneecap. That was kind of nice. Didn't work the second time there, bud. Oh, I'm super offsides.
Good defending.
Oh, there you go. All right, ping pong. I got it. Why does he do that? It wasn't even the direction I was holding. Duh! Stupid game control, stupid. I don't understand what to do with my hands. You're not gonna score. I'm down here. You think you're something? You think you're a tough cookie? You ain't a tough cookie. No. No. Grab it! Alright. Cool beans. I'm kind of... Yeah, my guy's really tired. I'm running too much. Would you just kick it or something? There you go. Ow. That guy totally just, like...
Half-time. Well, it's very close to the game.
That dude's got nice hair.
It's a good watch, Alan.
Yeah, it's been entertaining. We've had one or two chances either end, and it's difficult to split these two sides at the moment.
They have a cool logo, their team. It's kind of cool looking. Alright, we're back in it to win it. Whoa. Not now, but... Good pass. Oh, Steve. I couldn't get over there anyway. I was trying to cut these backdoorsies. Now quit running backwards with it. No, and then you do that kick. Wow. Alrighty. There we go. No, don't just. Oh my God! If he would have went backwards, it would have been fine. He did like a fake kick thing. It's kind of cool.
Here he is with a chance.
Oh my! What?
Wonderful!
You cannot defend against that kind of pace.
Could be dangerous. Villalobos.
Don't halfway commit. If you're gonna go, then go. Oh man. Jeez. Definitely injured for the, like, seventh time. I'm out here looking like Greg Oden. Oh, I'm back in action. My guy's limping a little bit, but we're good. We're golden. Steve just ran through eight people, like, whoop whoop. That's awesome. No, whoa. Attacking now. Thank you. If that's on, thank you. Good gravy. I guess it doesn't matter anyway. I don't understand why that. Every time that guy, like, he starts to run, he probably wouldn't catch it anyway, but he just stops. Like, you never know. Oh, there you go. He told me to shut up.
The opposition back off, they could be in trouble when the ball gets to hit.
Oh, man. What?
Very close. I think
well, he has a go. That's no problem for the goalkeeper. It's straight at him.
No, what are you doing?
Challenged by the opponent.
Okay. There we go. Oh my gosh. I get my kneecap dislocated and I can't get a freaking penalty.
Opportunity. In with a
chance. You better of it. Looked like it did. Because it was. Yeah, it definitely looked like the goalie hit it, but I think I got it. Oh, I almost had it.
The interceptor has got the ball here. Attacking well here.
That was actually a decent kick by the computer. Oh, too much. No, that wasn't even a bad one. Just that was like in the same spot.
And the corner has been wasted because it's gone over everyone and out for a throw on the other side. Here comes the cross.
Oh my god. What?
Well, he's been given the ball really. Have to do too much to get it. It's a poor pass.
Don't pass it backwards. Oh my god.
Still go either way. And in goes the cross. And the danger coped with well by the defender.
Why even try to do that kick? Like, I don't. That dude just got completely demolished at life.
Now to the final 2 minutes of the 90.
What are they doing? Yeah, I'd be freaking kidding me, man, with these.
He should have. I've been in that situation. You have to feel for him.
This player, Papadopoulos.
All right.
To a teammate like that. The cross coming in, taken on the full.
Oh.
Stage.
Well, we tied again.
He he's tucked away, harder chances. He'll be kicking himself.
0-0 tie is the decision.
Tough result to take. Worse still, the relegation with everybody very despondent.